the 2021 will be the year of hope. The hope that the vaccine will help us to wake up from the nightmare that we are living since last February. The hope that the world will work united to find new solutions to go back to normal life. The hope to forget the word lockdown. The hope to rebuild the credibility of our profession because the fake news are our coronavirus. The hope to go back to the work, living again the sport life. Many colleagues have lost their job as newspaper has entered an even deeper crisis. Freelancers have fallen into despair. It will not be an easy to get out of it. But this is the time when we have to react, to revitalize our profession by studying new solutions and also to counter the wave of fake news, which have been artfully created to discredit our work. This is why it is now essential to defend our principles, which are also the basis of every civil society. Sport needs healthy and independent journalists to fight corruption, which is more difficult to stop than coronavirus. Investigative sources tell us that some organizations very close to crime are already moving to acquire ownership of team, clubs, image of champion, in order to then to be able to take the power inside sport, to manipulate the result. This is the most important thing. We have to try to change this situation that is very dangerous for our sport, because when the sport is not clean, it's a disaster. And even this is our coronavirus, because corruption can destroy completely our future, the future of our profession. And for this reason that we have to fight all together and to come out with a new hope for a better future. But we have to work together, not to forget that our solidarity can help us to go out of this nightmare, as I call in the beginning. And I think that 2021 will help us to change completely. And also, if the world will not be exactly as it was before, we have to build a new reality. And in sport journalism, it's important to create a new reality, because I think that is the only way in which we can survive. I think that the most important thing, as I told at the beginning, is to hope, but to hope and after to implement new solutions.